We now know the name of the person killed in a wrong way crash this morning in Marshall County. It happened around 7 o'clock on Highway 330, just south of Highway 30. The Iowa State Patrol says 59-year-old Jennifer Robb was driving the wrong way in the northbound lanes. The driver of the other vehicle tried to avoid the crash, but was sideswiped head on. Robb died at the scene. The other driver was not hurt.